card. You're right, Dragon. Something may be hurt. He's got tag. He's on the left. It's Gilberto Reed. Keanu Suva knocks out Amir Khan. How about that brick? You couldn't have seen that one coming.
Suva saw the moment. Look at him. Very accurate with the left hand. That right hand caught him right behind the ear. That second right hand was the one that put him down.
But it's a one championship Yangon crowd.
Look at that. Keanu Suva got his leg caught on the kick. Kotal caught it, spun around. He's trying to get back into half guard. Oh, look at that. Suva's going after the neck now.
Oh, Kotal touches the Kotal. Keanu Suva touches out Kotal.
Keanu Suva does so brilliantly. Look at that guillotine.
Once again, it comes to the fore. Rich Franklin, he worked hard to lock on this armbar.
So that he's going to be able to attack, sweep, and move.
Down come the punches from Suva. His brother, Jeremy Suva, is also a one championship fighter. From elbows thrown in there as well, forearms. And Kim Seong's happy to cover up, and he's not throwing anything back. And that was the signal for Joey Lapinta to step in and call it a night. And who finished his opponent off in quick time tonight.
You know, you guys were talking about how strong Kyung Song looked in this fight, but Suva, looking like the smaller man, immediately came out and pushed his opponent against the cage.
Nice, look how he's shooting underneath to get back up to his feet. Suva's looking for a guillotine here.
Improves his record to 5-2. Let's take another look. There, that torque on the side there, and the tap came immediately. Rich, that was an impressive way for this fight to finish.